routine is a simple set of movements to help you increase the flexibility of your neck. A common problem is that people do the exercise with their shoulders and their upper back rounded, which is fine when you're doing the movement forwards, but then if you keep that posture when you lift your neck backwards, you're going to create a lot of excessive compression through the joints of your neck at the base of your spine here. So you want to take your hands, place them behind your back, and then slide them down your buttocks, which draws your shoulder blades back and down towards each other. Keep them in that position as you're doing the exercise. Right, so from this position, I bend forwards, and then I arch backwards. Now, when I'm arching backwards, you'll see a lot less compression coming in my spine. This position looks very different to that position. So it's very important. Slide your hands down your back, and then you can move through the range of motion. Now when you're doing the lateral movement for the neck, the same thing applies. Slide your hands down your spine. This time, keep your chin tucked in. Don't allow your chin to pop out when you're doing the movement, because again, you're going to compress the joints of the neck. So tuck your chin in and look at the floor in front of you. So my hands are behind, slid down my back. I'm looking at the floor in front of me. And then I'm going to rotate my neck from side to side, trying to make my ear touch my shoulder whenever I'm doing the movement. So my chin is staying tucked in all the time. I'm looking at the floor in front of me, and my hands are slid down my buttocks to keep me in the correct postural alignment as I'm mobilizing my neck. The last exercise as part of the neck mobility sequence is to do a rotational movement. So put your hands behind your back, slide them down low, and then move your neck in a rotation position. So look down in front of you. As you're moving to the side, rotate your head so that you can stretch all this musculature. And then as you're moving backwards, make sure you're getting a nice C shape to your spine. You want your spine to be arched out very nicely in this position, all the way from my neck, all the way down to the base of my spine. You want a good C shape, and then rotate to the other shoulders. Around, good C shape, and forwards. Show you that from the front. So go down, side, good C shape, opposite side, and finish. Just repeat that movement. So that's the full sequence of your neck mobility exercises.